We talked about if titles matter. And
do titles matter, and how long
would we talk to a guy before he makes us his
girlfriend,
quote unquote.
Yeah, quote that,
quote unquote. So let's piggyback off of that. How long do you think? So I knew this girl, and she was like,
"That was a good one."
That was a good one. I had to like really acknowledge that because that was a really good one. So I knew this girl, and she was like, after 3 to 4 years of her being his girlfriend, he needs to pop the question. After 3 to 4 years, and if he doesn't pop that question, she's outie. And I did a poll on Instagram, and bitches was like, run me my ring.
Oh, run me my ring.
Run me my ring. Like,
and you know what? I agree.
After 3 to 4 years?
I say after 4 to 5 years. Closer to 5 years. By 5 years, I feel like we're at a whole, like, that's like a...
After 5 years, I feel like we would have had the conversation about what each of us want in the near future. Hopefully, we've had a type of marriage conversation. Do we see ourselves still sticking around with each other?
Exactly.
I feel like 5 to 6 years is a good amount of time, especially at our age. Because if we, like, dated for, like, 3 years and we haven't, like, talked about the future together or anything like that, them next 2 years gonna be a waste of fucking time. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, for sure. I feel like, you know, when you kind of get with somebody, you can, like, especially at our age now, you have to kind of start thinking, like, can I see myself
with this person?
Yeah, like,
especially at our age, like when we were younger.
Yeah, that's true.
It's like whatever, but now
this is getting old.
Yeah. No, for real, we about to be 24. Okay. We going into some shit like, can I wake up to this nigga morning breath every morning? Like,
facts.
What the fuck?
Those are facts.
Damn. Like, we really go into, like, the different situations, like, actually analyzing if this is something that we could potentially.
Yeah.
It's like, why waste our time? Like, why should we put ourselves in a situation to get our time wasted?
So, I think 3 years is kind of,
I feel like at 2-3 years, I feel like we still, I wouldn't say that we still getting to know each other, but we getting to know each other on a different level.
Yeah.
At like 3 years, I feel like we would have had like some type of future conversation about like what each of us want, or if we can actually see each other.
Right.
See ourselves with each other after like three years.
Yeah. Exactly.
And then maybe like 2-3 more years go by.
Run me my ring. Because it's like you get to see each other. So like the first year, y'all are kind of like, you know, filling it out or whatever. And then by year 5, you kind of see growth. You're supposed to see growth, you know, like within each other and within y'all relationship. So it's like.
And I feel like 5 years is a good amount of time to actually like get to know someone on that type of level.
I do too. You went through a lot of
it's stuff. A lot that you can go through in 5 years. 5 years is a lot. Like, that's a lot. In 5 years, how old are we going to be? We're going to be 29.
Yeah, almost 30.
In 5 years?
We're basically going to be 30.
If I'm not married by, like, 32, 33, I can't do it because I feel like after that, because I feel like after 32, 33, and I'm not, like, dating nobody, or I'm not, like, if I'm single at 32, 33, bro, I'm going to have to give up. I'm going to have to do something because I know that at that rate, like, the numbers are going to change. Like, we going to be talking for 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, you need to make me your girlfriend. Like, you're going to have to run me my ring after 5 months. I feel like shit changed when I hit 30. If I hit 30 and I'm still single, my man, if I'm still single, single at 36. Yeah. Like, run me my ring after 2 weeks.
But you can meet... you can meet your man when you're 40-something.
I don't wanna. I don't wanna do that. Because I want a family.
Okay.
Like...
Yeah, you know, I understand.
Like, I want a family. Like, I want someone that I could, like, build with.
I understand.
Like...
I understand that wholeheartedly.
At 32, I'm already built. We ain't no more building. Like, we gonna be renovating or some shit. We can change out the hardwood floors and put in carpet or something. Like, I'm already built at 32. That's how I see myself. I'm built. Like, at 32, we just gonna be renovating.
Oh my freaking god, Kiara. Oh my god. Y'all. Somebody get her.
5 to 6 years.
Oh, yeah, 5 or 6 years, definitely, like, what's up? Like, at that point, it'll be time to have that conversation. Like, what are we even doing here? What is this?
Yeah.
Like.
Definitely. 5 to 6, definitely. 7 is max.
Girl, at that point, y'all married.
7?
God damn.
I go buy my own self a damn ring. Roasting my goddamn self, nigga. At 7, no, for real. At seven years, at this age, at 7 years, nigga, you marry me. I'm sorry, fuck no, you're married.
But what about those people that be married for like 10 years and then they get a divorce? That's so long.
What you think? That's what you think that? I feel like those are motherfuckers that get married and like after 2 years. They ain't spend enough time getting to know each other. Hell no.
I don't know. Probably so. You right.
That's what I think. You like right. The people that
they didn't spend enough time.
They didn't spend enough time getting to know each other. They talked for like 1 month.
It was them three years. They was married by them 3 years.
Yeah, they was married in like 3 years.
Yeah.
And then they was married for 10 years. They didn't spend enough time getting to know each other.
That's true.
5 years is a good enough time for them to get to know somebody.
5 years is, yeah. Ooh, yeah. This is some facts right here. Because you can't be with somebody for that short amount of time.
You can't.
You can. People do it, but...
I'm pretty sure people do it, but I feel like with me, like... I'm not trying to get no divorce.
Me neither.
Like...
Especially not after 2 years.
I want that shit to last. Like, nigga, you... A divorce? Get the fuck out of here. You better take your ass to your man cave and go sleep on your sofa or some shit. You don't get no damn divorce.
What about people like Oprah? Like, that's not even married. That has never even been married. Like, the real definition of titles do not matter.
No. I feel like people like that, like, they just have different... They have a different lifestyle set for themselves. Maybe she didn't see herself wanting to settle down, get married, and have a family with a white picket fence. Maybe she didn't see that.
Does she have kids?
I don't know. But for me, that's what I see.
Yeah, I definitely see that for myself.
That's what I see for real.
Like, that's why I feel like that's why we go into shit on some, like, can I really see myself? His morning breath.
That's so important. Do you have that morning breath?
I do.
I do too.
Girl. So I have another question. Mm-hmm. So I was watching Steve Harvey on YouTube, and Steve Harvey said that guys know right away, within months, if this is wifey, if this is the person that they're gonna marry. Within months, sis. Months. Like, do you know how many years bitches go dating niggas? Within months?
I feel like... I want to say it's kind of the same for us, though. Because I feel like we can be with a guy for months and then feel like, okay, yeah, I'm going to marry this nigga. Even though we may not... And he may not feel the same way. He may not feel like, oh, I'm going to marry her. But we feel like, oh, I can marry him.
You know? We see the potential.
We see the potential. So that just means that they see the potential in us.
No. The way Steve Harvey said it, he was like, niggas know. Like, they know. And, like, they would continue to talk to bitches that they don't even see it with.
Okay, yeah. So that's the thing. They will continue to pursue shit with bitches that they don't even want to marry.
Right.
But when they meet that one that they want to marry, then that's when they start doing all the right shit. Like, because I saw something when it was like, you know, ladies, we be coaching men, like trying to tell them, nagging and stuff, telling them what to do, what not to do, what we like, what we don't like. But when a guy meets that female that he's going to marry, that he knows he's going to marry, he just does everything that he didn't do for that last female, for this female. You know what I'm saying? For that reason that he wants to marry her. He knows that he's going to marry her. But I feel like,
I don't know, I just find it hard to believe that niggas like after a couple of months.
I feel like that could be true though. I feel like guys definitely see like you can get with a female and be like, okay, nah, she just somebody, something to do right now because nothing to do. And I feel like they get with a girl and that they know has like wifey potential. Like, I could wife her.
But why would, if they don't see wifey potential in a girl that they get with, why get with her?
Because she's something to do, because ain't nothing else to do. She probably, you know, she probably fun for the moment. She's probably convenient for the moment. You know? That's probably what it...
That's some foul shit.
That's probably what it comes down to. She's convenient.
Convenient.
Because at that point, you're just being used. Like, you're investing your emotions, you're investing all this.
And you don't even know. You don't even know that you're being used.
Yeah, you don't even know that you're just a convenient. I would say a convenient stage will only last for like...
2 years
at the most. Pushing 3. Going on 3, at that point, you kind of like want her to be your, like... You kind of moving into wifey stage a little, but...
But you ain't ready.
Yeah, but like, you still don't know. You still on edge, you know what I'm saying? Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment.
Comment your time. Frames.
Yes, let us know what y'all think, you know.
Especially guys. God, what you trying to tell us?
Time to go to sleep.
Especially guys, comment and let us know. Like, do you guys, is that true? Like, do you guys really know after, like, maybe a couple of months?
Yeah, let us know.
If she is...
The one.
I feel like... Maybe they just know after a couple months if she's wifey material. Maybe they don't like know if she's like exactly
the one, like one I'm gonna marry.
Yeah.
But he knows that she's wifeable.
Yeah. Hmm. Maybe that's what it is.
Let us know, cause we trying to figure it out. So
make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe, and follow all of our Instagram accounts.
Right after this. Bye guys.